This is the all-new Mercedes-AMG E53 Hybrid 4MATIC Plus. I'm Sabine, I'm the product manager of this great car, and today I want to show you my personal highlight. So let's start with the exterior of the car. The first eye-catcher definitely is the AMG exclusive color Opalith White Magno, which gives the car an even more expressive look. On the bonnet, we have the AMG Quest, as you already know from other AMG models. But for the E53, together with the Night Package 2, we get it in a dark chrome variant. For the E53, we get the AMG-specific Gradiator grille illuminated as a standard, which gives it an even more progressive look, especially at nighttime. And as you also see, the chrome elements can be darkened with the Night Packages. The AMG front apron with the air intakes and the diffuser gives the car an even more sporty character. Let's take a look under the hood. For the E53, we developed a P2 hybrid drivetrain, which basically means the electric engine is located between the combustion engine and the transmission. And this is also the main difference with the P3 hybrid, as you know, for example, from the C63S. And with this drivetrain, we achieve the perfect combination between performance and range. This makes it the first AMG hybrid that breaks the 100 km mark. And as I was speaking of performance, in the race start we can call up 612 horsepower, which is comparable to the former E63S. And this means this car sprints from 0 to 100 in 3.8 seconds. That's very impressive. The E53 comes with a wider body in the front, which makes it look even more expressive. And if you ask me, those 21-inch forged wheels are the perfect match for this car. And I also would like to point out the red brake calipers, who are part of the optional Dynamic Plus package. This also includes an electronic differential lock and dynamic engine mounts for even more fun on curvy roads. And my personal highlight, the door handles that we now also offer in dark chrome, which is pretty cool because this was a highly demanded feature from our customers. Just like the exterior, the interior of the E53 represents our approach for sportiness. But let's have a look. The optional performance seats are a real eye-catcher and offer optimum support in every driving situation. And they have the AMG Quest in the front headrest if you choose leather nappa. The sportiness is underlined by our AMG performance steering wheel with the AMG steering wheel buttons, here in carbon micro-cut look. Another highlight in the interior is the optional super screen, which, together with the central display, offers a continuous surface and though more space for AMG-specific content. The panoramic roof provides an even more spacious feeling in the interior. One characteristic element of the rear is the spoiler lip, which comes as a standard for the E53. Together with the carbon package, you get it in carbon. The trim elements, the badging, the lettering, all comes in dark chrome if you choose the night package too. And the E53 badging comes with a red background to make it clearly visible as a hybrid. The AMG-specific diffuser and the two round twin tail pipes make the high-performance look of the E53 complete. With the E53, we created a car that looks sporty and elegant at the same time. Plus, it has a very high amount of daily usability thanks to its hybrid drivetrain. Its powerful setup offers you driving performance at all times, from inner-city driving to the highway to the mountain passes. I hope you like the car as much as I do. Let us know in the comments what you think. Thanks for watching.